podcast is sponsored by MrExcel. Learn Excel from MrExcel podcast, episode 1460, word count from sentences. Now this is a cool one. This is sent in by Zach. I'm going to cheat today. I'm not going to show you the whole trick, so we want to figure out exactly how long this is taking. I have now, mine is today. Let's just freeze this so we know when we start. Here's Zach's problem. He has 5,000 phrases in column A, anywhere from 2 words up to 10 words. He wants to figure out which words occur the most in those phrases. Now, Zach's data is confidential, so I can't use that. I went out and got some movie quotes here, and we're going to do the same thing. First thing, select all the data, text to columns, delimited based on a space, and I'm not going to go to A2, I'm going to go over to C2. C2, click finish. All right, that way I can sort this data. I'm just going to call this heading 1, just to get some headings there so that way I can sort it, right? And not sure how many words I have. You know, once I'm over here, I can do control down arrow. Nope, control up arrow, control down arrow. All right, so it looks like we have some in heading 20. All right, so that's going to be the tedious part of this process. I'm going to show you the basic concept here, and then I'm going to do the columns in between. So I'm going to come out here to column 20, and I'm going to sort A to Z. Think about this. The first column, column C, is going to have a word in every single column. Column D, probably a word in every single row. But then once you get out to column E, well, maybe 90% of them, or 95%. And as we slowly get out here, there'll just be a few that have 20 words. So we're going to work backwards. I'm going to sort this data, and I have three phrases that had 20 words. Control X, control left arrow, control down arrow, paste. All right, so that gets rid of heading 20. And then we're going to sort by heading 19. There's more. Control X, control left arrow, control down arrow, control V, go back up. All right, again, heading 18. Control X, control left arrow, control down arrow, control V to paste. All right, now I'm going to keep doing that, but I'm going to pause the recording. We'll be back. All right, there's the last one. Control X, left, down, paste. Okay, now you see there's some punctuation here. I tried to go through and get rid of the punctuation using find and replace. There's some apostrophes replaced with. All right, so you probably want to do that. Also, that's where those are fake. Those are funny apostrophes there. Some other. Anyway, we're going to leave those in. Also, maybe lowercase this whole thing. So equal lower of what's to the left of me. Double click to shoot that down. Control C, paste special values. All right, so that becomes our database that we're going to create a pivot table from. So we have this column here, insert pivot table. OK. I'm going to put heading as a row label. I'm going to put heading as values, which of course will get me the count. And then Z to A. All right, so of course, the, a, he, to, you, is, of, his. But then you start to get into some interesting words as you go down. Now, in Zach's case, he probably has some sort of product name or something like that. I just have random movie quotes, but good way to solve the problem. Let's see how long that actually took. We will refresh, and we'll lock this one down. And let's see, so that looks like about 6 minutes to do the whole thing, although we took a whole bunch out there in the middle. If you really had to do this every day, probably write a little macro that would do that cut and paste. Oh, hey, I want to thank Zach for sending that question in. I want to thank you for stopping by. We'll see you next time for another netcast from Mr. Excel.